Hello. Noobs. I've been wanting to do this for a while. You hear that sweet 16-bit music. Good evening, it is Tuesday, January 12th, 2021. Little Groot says hi. Oh, I didn't fix my camera. Whatever. We're not changing it. We just gotta listen to this for a little bit, though. This is the music of the first JRPG I've ever played. Final Fantasy II by Squaresoft. Copyright 1991. So I was introduced to this game by my friend, old school friend. I'm still friends with him today. And I've been hooked on Final Fantasy ever since. Best game ever? You think so, Scooby? I mean, there's a lot of good Final Fantasies out there. And this definitely is near the top for me because it was the first one I played. But I think Final Fantasy VI does trump that. By a little bit. I don't know. This is what I grew up with. Okay. So this is what we're playing. It's your fave. You got good taste, Scooby. I like where your head's at. Final Fantasy II, it's actually Final Fantasy IV. This was released in Japan as Final Fantasy IV. But only Final Fantasy II for us. Hopefully audio is okay. But yeah, we're playing the Super NES version. We're not playing no remake, you know, polygon 3D kind of version. We are playing old school. With all the bugs that you can get. We can do the dupe trick if we really wanted to. I don't think we will. That makes the game a little too easy. Cecil, you're about to arrive. I always thought it was Cecil, but everyone else I've talked to about it says it's Cecil. I thought it was Cecil. Why are we robbing crystals from innocent people? That's our duty. Do we really have to keep doing this? Not morally correct, right. Give us the crystal water. What have we done? Crystal or your life. Never. Take the crystal by force. Wait, give me a sec. I gotta turn down my volume a smidge. As much as I like the music, it's a little loud. Alright. Wah! No, don't. Dirty feet. I mean, this crew's pretty ruthless. I guess most of them are. Except for that one dude who asked about if they should really be doing this. Alright, take the crystal. You should have said it earlier. And of course, we're going to see a lot of I think there's some typos and English grammar mistakes. All due to translation and whatnot in the 90s. How you doing, Scooby, though? Thanks for coming by. Good to see you. Why is the King of Baron doing this? Why do you pursue the crystal so eagerly? Because he's evil. We know the story. I know the story. I try not to give too many spoilers. We take pride in being members of the Red Wings. Looting is out of the question. I know they had a Final Fantasy IV After Years or something game. I've actually never played it. But I heard it's pretty... Hey. Sorry about that. Cat is once again... She chews on the bark in the pot of my orchid for some reason. Stop it! I hope he doesn't eat it, but he definitely chews on it. But it's not working. Hello, controller! There you go. Whew. Captain, you can't stand doing this anymore. I mean, they weren't so regretful when they were in there. Listen, possessing the crystal is an essential factor for our prosperity. Moreover, His Majesty judged that Mycidians know too much about the secret of the crystal. Wait, what's the secret, though? We are the Red Wings. They don't even have wings. They are flown by helicopters. I don't think they have wings on them. Air Force of the Kingdom Baron. Royal Command is absolute. Captain. Monsters! Take up fighting positions. Oh, look at that. Random battle. Every time I saw this fight, I was wondering, where are these firebombs? Because they're awesome. But I don't know if we ever get to use any of them. Ouch! You okay? More coming, watch out! And this one, Lit Bolt. You never get these items to use. Everyone okay? Yes, sir. But there's too many monsters these days. Too many. Agreed. What's happening? We are over Baron. Make a landing. Sinbad! Good morning to you. How's it going? We're playing a little 90s Super NES JRPG Final Fantasy 2. Born in Japan. Hey, Memes is too. I'm doing fine, Memes. Thanks for stopping by. Good to see you. Is it the crystal water? The Mycidians are so helpless. What are you trying to say? This way, Cecil. Diesel. I'm going to say Cecil because I've always called him Cecil. You come here to get shouted at. Go to sleep. Sinbad. I mean, it's not that early. It's only 6:30. It's not that. I mean, I wake up at 6:30 for work. But if you don't have to be up at 6:30, why are you up? But yeah, you had a great stream, Sinbad. A lot of subs. A lot of bits. That cat dude. Is that a woman? Girl? I don't know. But yeah, that Witcher. That was a great stream, man. Please wait here. Bygone. Your Majesty, I'm afraid Cecil has developed quite a rebellious air. Truly? Well done, Bygone. Must do something. Call him in. Yes, Your Majesty. Not World of Warcraft memes, but yes, old school. 1991. Cecil. His Majesty summons you. Please come in. It is Cecil, though, right? I've always said Cecil. I've wanted to do this for a while. You know, play Super NES games, play PlayStation 1 games. Maybe even Nintendo, but maybe that's a little too old. But like Mario 3 or something. But yeah, I mean, I've wanted to play the old school games. And I enjoy them. We thank you for successfully completing the mission. Now, where is it? Here, my liege. Ring. Crystal sound. Real crystal. Good. Cecil, you may leave now. What are they talking about over there? Your Majesty. Uh-huh. Well, what? What is it? We did not understand the meaning of taking crystals away from honest people. Disobeying me? Well, not disobeying. We already took it. More like questioning. No, I don't. We do know of your discontent, Cecil. No, I know what you meant, Means. I'm sorry. Giving you a little hard time. My apologies. But yeah, welcome. Good to see you. How's everyone been doing tonight? If you cannot trust me, I can no longer place the Red Wings in your command. You are dismissed from your post. Only the beginning of the game, and we're already losing command of the strongest air fleet in the world. Your Majesty. Go and hunt the sun monsters of the Misty Valley. And take this package to the village mist. You may depart tomorrow morning. But King. Your Majesty. Cecil didn't. You're concerned about Cecil that much? Go with him, Kane. Your Majesty. Leave with the package. Your Majesty. Sorry, King. Don't worry. He'll put you back in command of the Red Wings after the mission. But never mind. Go back to your room. Take a rest. Walk in all directions. I like how Kane is helping us giving us a little instructions about how to play. Hydrate. Doing good? Nice. Good to hear. Good to hear. Happy New Year to you, Spooby and Memes. I haven't seen you since the New Year. Started. I don't think I've seen you since the New Year started, I think. But yeah, happy 2021. I hope good wishes and good stuff and all that stuff. Good stuff and whatever befalls everyone and your family and friends and all that. You must be careful not to miss what they say. Unexpected person may give you information. Talk to everyone. King hears people talk about him like this. He'll be angry. You know what? I just realized I put my inputs for the joystick. And there are no joystick inputs. So it's going to be weird when I push up and down, left and right. And it might mess up where my cursor is sometimes. So I'm going to change that real quick. Up, left, down, down. I don't want to mess up because it's the, you know, like the all direction, omnidirection kind of joystick. Might miss, might select the wrong thing. Take the treasure in the room. Switch is on the wall. Money. Oh, here. Money. Tent. I don't know. Is there stuff to look? I don't think there's anything. Oh. Treasure of Baron is stored here, known as love. Oh, let me in. And I remember all the music in this game. Just. Alright, here we go, here we go. Our good old boy Sid up there. Cecil! You are not hurt? I was so anxious. We're not hurt. How could we be? The wizards didn't even raise their hands. Cecil, can I see you later? Ooh, yeah, later. For some sexy times. My girlfriend. Rosa, I love you, Rosa. Treasure! Mages who didn't submit, come find here. You can talk to them over in the cages. Oh, I've never done this. You're that Dark Knight. Please return the crystal to Mysidia. You don't understand, the crystal is not just jewelry. Oh, really? I've actually never written, though. I don't think I have. Hey, Cecil! Sid, best character in the game. How's my airship doing? What's wrong? I was... What? Who's gonna command the Red Wings then? Not sure what the king is thinking. Ordered me to make an airship, but I don't want it to be used as a weapon. Kinda too late for that, Sid. Gotta go home. Might have been working all night. I have been working all night. My daughter is worried about me. See you, Sid. Cecil has some prime real estate, though. His room is on the highest tower in the castle. Change the sheets, leaving early tomorrow, sir. Morning, sir. Good night. Thank you, Rosita. He just goes to sleep, armor and all. No washing up, no nothing. What happened to His Majesty? The Crystal Mysidia. Do we really have to snatch it from the peace-loving people? Never again, even if ordered. He's already thinking of rebelling against the king. Cecil! What's wrong?
You're not quite yourself lately.
Nothing. Living in the highest tower sounds more like a chore when elevators don't exist. That's a great point, Sir Waxby. Happy 2021 to you, Sir Waxby Buzzlebum. Welcome, welcome. Good to see you. How are you doing? You can take care. You take care. Talk to you later. Good night to you, Memes. Thanks for stopping by. Always a pleasure. Take care. Stay safe. 2021 is in for a rough ride. Especially with what's happening with the U.S. Capitol, right? Yikes. Please don't look away. It's so pretty. In this city, we had to rob from the innocent people. Oh, dear. 2021 is going to be a good year. I hope so, Sir Rax Buzzlebum. I hope so. How was your trip? Did you go on a trip? Someone went on a trip. Like a cabin? No, that's Tananan. I feel like you went on a trip a long while ago, though, to a cabin. I'm probably mixing up with someone else. I apologize. I am just a dark knight with no courage to disobey his majesty. His king? I mean, it can't get a lot worse than 2020, though. I went camping 6 months ago. Was that long ago? I guess that was it. Has it been that long since I seen you? Possibly, huh? The real Cecil I know would never whimper like this. You're going to miss tomorrow, right? If anything should happen to you, I'd be so sad. Don't worry. Kane is coming. It's late. Go back to your room. After sexy times. Take care. Thanks, Rosa. Still, I am just a dark knight. And he's still sleeping in his armor. Oh, poor Cecil. Here we go, bright and early.
Let's go, Cecil. Outside the castle is the city of Baron. Let's gather information and equipment in the city.
Dun, 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 dun. I don't have money. I can't buy equipment. Well, I did get the 300 gold, though. Okay, here's the really long intro parts to the game. The text moves very slowly. So we're going to have to take about 10 minutes just going through this text. Damn, I'm thirsty today. My throat's dry. Thus, the Dark Knight Cecil was expelled from his command as a captain of the Red Wings. And he and Dragoon Kane left Baron for the Village Mist in a valley enclosed in deep fog. Airships had been a dream of many people. After the realization of the dream came greed and ambition.
I could just listen to the soundtrack. Through its fleet of airships, Baron became the most powerful nation. But why is Baron seeking the crystals? Why do the monsters keep increasing?
Remember this music, guys.
The crystal was shedding its light silently.
Okay, it wasn't as long as I thought. Alright, let's go into town. Do I only have that 300 gold? I do. Cecil of the Red Wing, Misty Valley is beyond the Cave of Northwest. Why is the king training the soldiers how to use the Sword of Darkseid? Don't go to miss. It would be awful, I can tell. Locked. Well, what's the point of telling me to come here for equipment if the armory is locked? The king's become dreadful. I heard you did an awful thing, Missidia. Don't drag Rosa into trouble, I beg you. Cecil the bad influence. This is Rose's house. Dark Knight, a bit scary, but cool. The Dark Knight, wanna see something? I really don't, but she's gonna dance with me. Oh yeah. This is such a random thing. Dance for me, lady. Is that for free too? Got a free show? There's a lady across the wall over here. Yeah, I don't know. I just want to see something? Want to see me dance? Door at the west building in town? Underpass of the Castle Baron. She just wants to dance, Waxby. I think this pot has something in it too. Yep. Don't really need items. This? Have you ever played this game? To Wax Rosebone? Either the remake or this version, Super NES version. Has anyone? Well, I know Spooby-Doo has played this game, but has anyone else played this game? More all-night work, still feels young. Town folks speak ill of soldiers and the king. My father often quarrels with them for that. The Guide of World Birds. History of Shipbuilding. I forgot that they have little titles on their books. Buoyancy and the Principles. Wake up, Sid. Never played this game? I suggest you do. Well, depends if you like JRPGs or not. If you do, this is a classic. Crisis Core. Oh, that's totally different. That's not even an RPG. I guess it's an action RPG, but it's not really it's not a JRPG, that's for sure. To the Village Mist we go. Jump King! Get out of here, Float Eye. The victory music stays the same throughout all the Final Fantasies. I mean, they're changed a little bit, but for the most part, they have the same melody. Battle music is always a little different. And then the Final Fantasy theme is always the same. So that's what we heard at the intro of the game. Random encounters, you gotta hate them. Gotta hate him. Dude, Kane is stronger than me. What the hell? I'm the Dark Knight, man. I'm Batman. He's the Dark Knight. But this Dragoon dude is stronger than him? No way. Okay, same damage. The imps are weak. I can switch characters too. Do we want to be Kane or Cecil? Kane looks cooler. I always like to be Kane. Every time when I used to play as a kid, I thought certain characters got attacked more often than others. So if I was looking for a fight, I had a woman in my party, I would change to the woman thinking, oh, that's going to get me more battles because monsters can't resist attacking a lady. I was a dumb kid. Alright, who is it? Oh. We're going to have to get used to this. A lot of random fights in this game. Ooh, crit strike. Just one-shotting things right now. One day games might be... very possible. I think it's such a detail, though, to... It's such a detailed thing to put into a game, though. Like, all those games, you can choose your sex, and then female characters get attacked more. I mean, that would be kind of junk. Play the game on hard mode kind of thing. Right, exactly, Waxby. It's hard mode. You get attacked more often, because all the enemies think you're easy prey. Ooh, gained a level. More cure. Problem with getting attacked in this game, though, is every time you get attacked, and then, you end the fight, it restarts the music from the very beginning. So you, like, never... Unless you don't get attacked for a while, you never really hear the whole soundtrack. Leave now. Is it a monster? Monsters talk. One's from Baron.
Who are you?
Return now. I will not harm you.
Show up.
Do you still wish to go on?
Of course.
I don't think we have a choice. We must deliver this package to the village of Mist. The mailman never takes a break. Then I must. The mist is gathering. Super boss! This is the boss music. Sounds very similar to the regular fight music, but there's a little difference. Jump, Kane! Jump does so much damage, look at that. Jump, Kane! Kane is so strong. Why can't Cecil jump? Oh! Turned into mist. Bonk. Danger. Do not fight now. Fighting when mist will freeze you with breath. Bam, 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 bam. I couldn't help that. Oh, look, he doesn't counter the regular attack, the jump attack. I just gotta wait it out. Come on. Alright, luckily we can't get attacked unless we, attack the mist. Get ready to fight. You dead yet? Not yet. Come on. Four damage. You should just cold breath all the time. Eat it, Miss Dragon. We're out. And actually, a good thing with this, because I'm playing with the emulator, I don't need to... I can do a save state. So I don't need to be at a save point to save the game. Very useful. It's back in the old days. You just had to play until you got to the save point. There's no help in it. Like this. We could save in game. Can I change my... my screen? Battle speed. We want the battle message fast. Battle speed fast. Oh, we can change the window color. Red. Should go all red. Like the noob red. Wait, how'd it get red? Oh, wait, red is this way. Not pink. There you go. Oh, that's kind of... it's kind of bright. How about that? To the village mist. Oh, shoot. Everything changes. I thought it was just the menu. Package open automatically. What? Is that... is... it was a bomb? Hydrate. Damn, it was a bomb that burned the whole village. Look at that. We didn't know. Damn you, King of Baron. Why? Mommy, mommy. Who's that? My mom's dragon fell, so my mom did too. I've heard of the people with the power to summon monsters. They're callers. We defeated the dragon, so her mother is gone also. I can't read.
You beaten my mother's dragon.
We didn't mean to do this to your mother. His Majesty wanted to wipe out the callers of this village and used us to do it. Incredible. I'm afraid we must do away with her. That's messed up, Kane.
She's just a kid.
You dare to renounce your loyalty to His Majesty? Forget it. Never again will I follow such an order. Time to fight. Well, Cecil, I knew you'd say so. I won't let you do it alone. Kane? I owe His Majesty much. Still, I cannot disgrace the Dragoons. Then will you? But Baron is the mightiest country in the world. It's impossible for us to challenge His might alone. We must gather other countries. And you know, we must rescue Rosa. Thank you, Kane. Not for your sake. Wait, what? Well, I know what's going on here, but let you guys find out. Let's get out of here fast. What about the girl? Can't leave her alone. Listen, it's dangerous. Come with us. Okay?
No!
Let's take her.
No, go away!
Wait, please.
Go away, I hate you. I hate you all.
Oh, I don't like this. I'm gonna turn it back to blue. Blah, 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 blah. Hey, we're still alive. Wait, what? Blah, blah, blah. What happened? Yeah, the girl she got a cheat, man. She summoned a monster that made an earthquake. I mean, that's kind of cheating. She didn't fight us herself. Oh, she is all right. Kane. Can't stay here any longer. I have to escape from Baron with this girl. Okay, I'm gonna change the color back. I don't like this color is super bright. Wait, that wasn't it. It's like a dark blue, right? Kinda like that. Ah, good enough. A desert? Surprised? Oh god, I'm gonna die. Oh wait, okay. That looks like a different spell that brings your HP down to like 5. It's called Weakness. It's kind of a hack spell. You get it as a spellcaster, or one of the spellcasters can get it, but it rarely hits. So we already have to do a little grinding. There's a boss that comes up in a cave that we're gonna get to, and it helps to have a lightning spell, but The little girl can learn the lightning spell, but it takes her a few levels to learn it, so we have to grind out the levels. She must rest. Can you use that spell on bosses? What, the weakness spell? Usually it doesn't do anything. I mean, that would make it the game a little too easy. Oh, take her to the room. Hurry up. Money? No, that's okay. Go ahead. Shouldn't we take her to a hospital or something? Thank you. You okay? I haven't heard your name yet. I know I've done an awful thing. I can't ask for your forgiveness. But at least let me protect you, please. Sound desperate, Cecil. Still sleeping in his armor. This guy never takes his armor off. What? What was that? Finally found you, Cecil. Wait. His Majesty decided the collars of mist are too dangerous to be left alive. I mean, the little girl, as Waxby Buzzlebum says, wrecked us. And that was just the little girl. What? Hand her over. No. Get out of here, officer. Oh, soldier. Don't you know who I am? I'm the captain. Sorry. I am the former captain of the Red Wings. I'm no slouch. And you came in here thinking you can just do whatever you want? I don't think so. Hey, you better run away. Did I get you in trouble? I'm sorry. It's for me to apologize. Well, I know you can't forgive me, but you protected me. Not doing very good at transitioning between the voices. I'm Rydia. And all my girls sound the same, and all the men sound the same. So I don't really change my voice that well. Voice actor, I am not. Let's go! Alright. Rydia, you need to go on the back row. What are you equipped with? Rod, cap, leather, iron. Okay. Shadow. So, there's a little trick to using some of these weapons. Someone picked up a sick girl from Baron falling down. Hey, Cornelius, what's up? I'm playing a little old school. The front and rear rows in the bat party's battle formation. Place weak ones in the rear. That's what we did. Damsian Castle. I don't know how to say that. Damsian Castle in the north governs this area. Crown Prince sings beautifully as a bard. You want to see someone else dance, Waxby? I want to go to Damsian. Damsian? Maybe it's Damsian. To be a dancer, watch me dance. Everyone likes to dance. Here we go. She got different moves, though. Oh, she jumps in the water. Look at that. That other girl didn't have no water dancing skills. When did this come out? 1991. I am playing the Super Nintendo version. And actually, we can rename characters in this game. Underground waterway is northeast of Kaipo. 8 big sea snakes are blocking the way. So, if you want to rename any of the characters, you can pay some channel points. And we'll rename one of the characters that I have. I'm random? What do you mean random? Why am I random? Ooh, ether. You know how expensive those things are? Get out of my way. Damn it. Well, it is random game night, Cornelius.
The girl from Baron was kept from falling down. She kept calling a name. Do you know Cecil?
Why, that's me.
Rosa. Oh, my girlfriend.
Rosa. Don't die, Rosa.
Cecil. Don't leave me, Cecil.
You need Sand Ruby to cure the fever, but it's in a lair of the monster cat Antlion.
Random with my game choices? I play all kinds of games, Cornelius. What can I say?
I like to think of myself as a gamer.
Okay, we gotta do a little leveling though. Rydia is level 1. And again, we wanna get Lit 1. So we can cast Lit on the boss, where we'll have to go in a little bit. But yeah, there's a little secret to the weapon. You can go to the item screen, click up to get to the weapons. You can actually swap weapons and offhand items as well. But in this case, we can use the rod as a ranged weapon. And yeah, it does a decent amount of damage. Because if I attack normally with the rod, it would do like 3 damage. Shane Lowe, I can't do that summon right now. You still level 1. I think I only have 1 summon and it's the Chocobo. Come on, attack the little girl. Well, just think if she wasn't level 1, how crazy her summon would be. I can call Chocobo. I can do black magic. I can do white magic. She's actually pretty hacks. Cecil gained a level. Rydia gained a level. Ice one. There you go. See? We just gotta learn Lit One. Had no idea Final Fantasy first came out on Nintendo. Love to see you do original Metroid someday. Oh, like Nintendo Metroid? I've never played Nintendo Metroid. And to be honest, I don't know if I want to just because I've seen those Metroid games and you get lost in them. Like, I would not know where to go. GameCube Metroid? Is there a GameCube emulator? Really, Rydia gained a level. FYI, this Rydia, I mean, she knows summon. She knows white magic, she knows black magic. There is no other character in the game who has that. And I think there are some people, because as you level, you learn new spells. So I think, oh god, she's gonna die. Well, that doesn't help. Stupid butterflies. I can't level her if she's dead. They both just happened to attack her. Now we gotta spend some money and sleep at an inn to get her back up. Oh, that was good experience too. You stupid little girl. Why can't you be stronger? Well, we did say we wanted to be the little girl to get attacked by the big monsters, and well, they ended up killing her. Poor Rydia. Wait, is there... Metroid's on Nintendo, right? 8-bit Metroid. Yeah, I never played it. So you have to bear with me. It shouldn't take too long to get Lit One. And we don't have to get it right now. We just have to level enough that we'll get it by the time we reach the boss. It just makes the fight so much easier. C
Sandman. Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Is it bring me a dream? Bring me a dream?
Oh God, don't kill her.
Stop attacking her. You bastards. End the level. Yay.
Doubled her health almost.
Don't attack, Rydia.
Oh, good. Don't attack at all.
Oh, there you go. That's it. That's all we needed. Lit one. I mean, she's very weak, though. Dies in one hit.
Okay, we got lit one. That's all we needed.
Let's heal up. And we'll be on our merry way to get the sand ruby to heal our girlfriend Rosa.
Oh, Rosa. Let's go.
Forgot which way. It's like north or east. There it is. I think that's the cave.
Damn it. Stop attack.
Ooh, the butterflies. Bad news. Don't attack, Rydia. Okay. Okay, good. We're good. We're good.
She really doesn't have a lot of health to take hits.
Good dodge. Get off this desert. No, stop attacking me.
Uh-oh.
Oh, these guys are a little more tough.
Damn it! Why do they always attack her?
At least they don't do a lot of damage, but still. Yeah, you better run, water bug.
Rydia gained the level.
Gotta get the treasure. Maybe I should switch to Cecil so we don't get attacked as much. Even though that's baloney. I'm just saying it. Don't attack the little girl, you bastards.
Ooh, pike. Pike are no fun.
Do they all do one damage? Maybe this game was a lot easier than I remembered. Or I'm getting really lucky on the rolls for the damage. I think this game was a lot easier than I remembered. I mean, being a little kid playing this game, probably don't make the best decisions.
Die, you fish. How are these fish even surviving outside of water?
I don't know. Magic fish.
Are you not scared of this handsome, intimidating Dark Knight?
Oh God, back attack. Run away.
That's
don't die!
Stop attacking her!
Are you serious with that? Stupid things.
Oh man, they all just attacked her. And she's in the front row because there's a back attack. Took more damage. Okay, hydrate.
I do have cure potions. I don't need to use my MP.
Wait, what? Oh, a wicked bard tricked my daughter into running away to Demacia.
Demacian.
And I sense evil in that direction of Demacian. You must be the sage Tella.
I am Tella. I'm going to Demacian.
Damcian. I don't know how to say this thing.
Damcian? 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 To get my daughter who eloped.
But a huge monster is blocking the way. My magic is not strong enough to defeat it.
Your dark sword might help.
And this girl is a caller? Quite gifted, I sense.
We're also on our way to Damcian.
I don't know, it just doesn't roll off the tongue well.
Good, let us work together to get to Damcian. Let's hurry.
And now there were three. So Tella the Sage is awesome.
Oh.
Okay, he was more awesome, I thought, but I forgot he doesn't have stuff.
We can be an old man. You wouldn't attack an old man, would you?
Just as I said it.
Oh god, he's in the front.
Ah, you suck.
Bong bong.
Damn it, Tella.
You're useless.
I should have bought a rod for him.
Bong bong.
I don't want to use his magic. Maybe I should just use it.
It's very limited mana.
Oh god, wrong person.
He has more health than Cecil, though.
I keep forgetting, every time I use the item, it goes to the last enemy.
If you just hit attack, it goes to the first most enemy, right? But if you use the item, it goes to the last most enemy.
Sage is not. Tella is not meant for attacking with his bare hands.
You get in the back.
Oh, get the treasure chest.
Ooh. He doesn't have anything either. He's naked.
I like his hair. He's got wings on the side of his head.
No, we don't like zombies. Get away. No, run.
So zombies are creatures of evil. Cecil is a dark knight. He can't do anything to them. Where am I going?
Am I going the wrong way?
Lost.
Bonk.
Damn it, Tella, you're useless. Maybe I should just cast spells.
Huh.
Can't hit anything either.
Dun, 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 dun.
Ridius, stop gaining levels. What the hell? Well, make yourself useful. There you go. Good as new. this way?
Okay. Did I go the wrong way? I think I went the wrong way. Toads. I thought that was the right way. Yikes. Can you not miss? Getting attacked by toads, man. Oh god, no. He's a toad. I didn't know these guys even cast toad. Oh god, he's even more useless now. Look, he's a frog. Is it this way? Oh, there is door. I totally went the wrong way. Can I cast? He can't even cast Toad to untoad himself. Look how much damage he takes now, though. Wait, he has the staff? I don't know. Can I remedy it? I'm not sure. We'll find out. So we'll I don't know if this works. Nope. I don't think I've ever had this happen to him before. I'm not gonna lie. I don't think I've ever had a character become a toad in the beginning of the game like this. This is definitely a first. And I don't know if he'll untoad. He's even more useless now. I can't even cast spells. If I had the spell Toad, I could cast it. But he doesn't have that. Not that he was doing much before anyway. But still, at least he could cast magic if I needed to, you know? Alright, we'll see what happens. And he takes way more damage. Look at that. This guy's gonna die. Retreat! Should I heal him? I don't... I feel like that was a waste of my item. Damn it, stop attacking me! Stop attacking him, he's gonna die. What is he doing? Like, trying to punch with his little flippers? Or, like, lick him? With his tongue? I don't know. I feel like the computer knows which person to attack. Like, it attacks the weakest one. It's not even Riddy at this point. It's friggin' the Toad Tella. This guy gonna die. Ooh, we killed it. Yeah, I don't know if it's even worth it to try and keep him alive. If he's a toad anyway. Alright, back to the Dark Knight. Everyone's gonna attack a frog. Sorry, a toad. Ether. We do love ethers. You can buy them in stores, but they're very expensive.
I'm actually concerned. So there's gonna be like a scene at a save point coming up, but I don't know if Tello will turn back into a human. And if he doesn't, this boss fight is gonna be kind of hard. Especially because Tello pretty much can't do anything. I guess he could use items and heal, but he doesn't do any damage, and that's gonna be really tricky. Alright, here we go. Let's take a rest. Special field here will protect us from monsters. Can use our tent or cabin and even save. Let's rest now and be prepared for the coming battle in my tent. Good. I don't want to use my tents. I only have like two. One. It's hot tonight. Fast asleep? Must have been very tired. Said she was a caller of mist. So she calls the mist? Or miss the village. She was very gifted as a magic user. With proper training, she will be able to wield the magic other than calling monsters. Well, white and black magic. How sweet, just like Anna's childhood. Anna is your only daughter. Ran away to Damsien with a bard because I did not consent to their marriage. Way to go, Pops. Why so hateful, man? What do you want to go to Damsien for? My friend is suffering from a terrible fever in Kaipul. So you need the sand ruby. So you, too, are in a hurry. What is this monster of this cavern? Horrifying monster with 8 huge tentacles. Octopus? Must defeat it first to save Anna and your friend. He looks like a toad now, but will he be a toad after this cutscene? Oh, thank God. He's not a toad. You know why? Because a tent will not remove status ailments like toad. I don't think they do. But I know a cabin will. Can we get the treasure? Here we go. Ooh, ice rod. Okay, so the ice rod can be used the same way as the rod. And it will cast ice one. Wait, where's the octopus? Stop with the back attacks. Run away. There you go. Revenge. I'll show you back attack. Yeah, it doesn't really do a lot more damage. But it's better than Tello trying to whack with his staff. There you go. Now we got a decent party. Wait, 2 cure potions? Nice. Ah! You gotta get used to that. Wait, we can cast on multiple units with this thing? That I was unaware about. Wait a minute. And it does good damage. What the hell? It's like using a regular spell. Oh man, getting a lot of items too. 200 gold. So we played FF9, random battle encounters. I forgot how bad it was, how annoying it could be. Okay, that wasn't as good. What the hell? Toads must be weak to ice or something. Cause that was horrible. Yeah, that's a little better. Pretty, I gained a level. I still don't know fire one. I know ice and lit, but not fire. You'd think fire would be the first spell we learn. I don't know why I think that. It seems like fire is always like the general spell, you know? Secret passage. That we can still get attacked inside. Ooh. One shot. I don't even know what he's doing with that, the rod either. Like, does the rod shoot something? Are they throwing it? I kind of don't understand what's going on. Like, how does it turn into a ranged attack? Wait, there's another... Wait. The pathway goes... up? What is that? Secret. Oh, no. Oh, no. We're running away to Tiny Mage. Tiny Mage cast spells. We don't want that. Oh, no. Not jellies. We can't do anything against jellies. Jellies are super annoying. Ooh, a leather helm. Is that good? We gotta protect the little girl. We can get the hand-me-downs. Hey, armor upgrades, always a good thing. I don't know if you guys can see it. Oh, you guys can see it. A little hidden passageway. Dude, this cave is a lot bigger than I remember. I thought we'd get right to the boss. I'm remembering different parts of the game at different times. Probably different types of... I mean, there's a lot of caves in this game, so... Must be remembering a different cave. And there's an indoor ravine over here. Look at that. Little river. Ah, I'm running away from that too. I think I'm running away a little too much though. Because we want to gain exp- Oh god. What's with these enemies though? Come on. I can fight these guys. I want to conserve my MP for the boss fight. Because they're jellies. Physical attacks do not work on them. They take one damage. I think? Or maybe I'm thinking of a different game. I'm pretty sure they only take one damage from physical attacks. Alright, we're just gonna do this. Oh, look at that. That's a huge upgrade. Oh, what? They didn't kill it. Damn you guys. Pull your weight. Six damage? Enough to kill it. Alright. No retreat. Oh god. No, don't run away. Stupid water bugs. That's pretty good EXP though. We can go out from here. The monster is in the cave beyond. We should camp to regain our strength. Should we really? Do we really want to camp and waste a tent? I didn't use anything. Nah. I don't think we need to. I guess, okay, you know what? I guess I'll save. Save slot. It's down here. Look at them awesome 16-bit graphics. Wait, there's no boss? Where's the boss? Why am I still walking? Not zombies. And I lose money when I run away. The zombies are just annoying. There'd be a lot of experience though. Darkness, my old friend. Some upgrades for the Dark Knight. Mad Toad. Wait, these are Mad Toads now. Not Cave Toads, Mad Toads. Looks like they're still kind of weak to ice. That did not just happen. They cast Toad. Oh my god, I can't believe it happened twice. I should have ran away from the frogs. I seriously can't believe that happened twice. You know what? I'm gonna load from the save state. Fudge that, man. It was right out here anyway. Might be cheating. No, it is cheating. Yeah, it's cheating. But that's ridiculous. Zombies? Yeah, it's not quite random. Well, games can't be random, right? So we're gonna run into the toads again. Just run away from the toads. Unless they cast Toad before I can run away. Alright, let's go. Run away. Good thing we have first strike. We're gonna be so underleveled. So as a kid when I was playing this, I ran away from a lot of fights. And it made the game a lot harder because I was really underleveled. Got all this shadow gear. Stop attacking me. At least give me something I can kill. Gosh, those zombies are gonna take forever to kill. He's coming. Octomam. Wait, Octomam? I think that's a typo. Octoman? I think it's supposed to be Octoman. Someone messed up that one. Final Fantasy, cheerful camper. You're damn right, Final Fantasy. Super Nintendo version. And here's where Lit 1 comes in handy. If he doesn't kill Tella and Rydia, because he only seems to be attacking them for some reason. He knows the threats. Ka-chow. Wait, that wasn't as much damage as I thought. What? These guys are sucky. That was a junk Lit. Dude, Cecil's doing more damage. I'm not just chocobo. Octomam. Can he spin from a web? No, he's Octomam. Octomam. Can he spin from a web? No, he can't. He's Octomam. But chocobo's better. Okay, I made a big deal of, oh, I gotta learn Lit 1. Ends up, no, I probably could have just used Cecil to solo this boss. Chocobo! Chop off the tentacles. I recently got into Fire Emblem.
Oh, that's supposed to be a good series too.
How are you liking it so far? Wait, what is that on? Because I know there's a lot of Fire Emblems. I mean, they have a Fire Emblem for the Super NES, I think.
I believe.
Switch?
Nice.
Oh, this game just makes me think of it. No, they're JRPGs.
Might be the music.
What is Fire... Do you know who made Fire Emblem? Oh, dude, Ridia's gonna die.
Don't die, Ridia.
Probably a waste of a cure, but whatever. We got them on just about every handheld. Nintendo. Wait, Fire Emblem was made by Nintendo? They were the developers? I didn't know that.
Ridia gained a level and Venom.
I got a Switch Lite for the holidays. Had to pick that game up.
Nice.
Do you like having the Switch Lite versus like the regular Switch that you can play on your TV? Do we need to save? You know, we'll do saves when we can. Just in case. Because we're not always going to use a save. Save slots. I don't think they developed them. I'm checking right now. Oh, you didn't have to check. I was just wondering. Published by Nintendo. Never owned a handheld. Always wanted one. It's nice. Battery can be a bit.
Really?
How long does a battery last? So I got my girlfriend a regular Switch. And on a full charge, it goes for like 4 to 5 hours. It's not bad. But I do know the light is smaller, so the battery's probably smaller as well. Depends on... that's probably it too. Depends on the type of game you're playing. I got something in my eyeball. Get out of my eyeball. Well, how long does it last? I mean, what game are you playing like this that you're having problems with? Whoa. AirDrop. And we're not talking about Apple files. Dude, that was an air raid. Air raid.
Oh, Damsian. They got bombed the heck out of...
He got bombed the heck out. 5 hours sounds about right. Yeah, it's about 4 to 5 hours. Gotta remember to charge it. Oh, are you that into the game you forget the battery dies? You can play with it plugged in, right? Hey, Damsian, you won't mind if I take this stuff, right? You guys are all... There's a pot of recovery above. You guys might want to crawl up there. You guys don't look so hot.
That is Anna! Ah! Anna!
Uh-oh. You're the bard! You did this to her! Well, I mean, he didn't bomb the castle. It's pretty crazy. Yeah, I can. I played with it plugged in when I first got it. Ah. So how many hours have you... what other games do you have for it besides Fire Emblem? I heard that game is good, though. Fire Emblem, the Three Houses one.
Bonk, bonk.
Eat it, Tella.
Listen. You spoony bog.
My favorite line in this game.
You spoony bog. Please.
You can't hit anything anyway, Tella.
Shut up. Listen.
Bing, bing. Miss, miss, miss.
Shut your mouth.
Ah, Pokemon Sword. The Pokemon games have been good too, I hear.
Please stop.
She's still alive.
Anna.
No, Anna. Are you all right, Father? Edward is the Prince of Damsian. Oh, he was disguised as a bard when he came to see me in Kaipo. Forgive me, Father, for running away. But I love Edward. We thought of asking for your consent, but when we were about to leave, Gobas attacked us from Baron's Red Wings. Who is that man? I don't know. But why? He took our crystal of fire. I mean, it looked like he just kind of bombed the hell out of the castle. Didn't look like he had enough time to come down, get the crystal, and then bomb it, you know? And Anna shielded me from the arrows. Wait, did they bomb you or they shoot arrows? Or both? Both, probably. Don't have a lot of titles. Never owned a Nintendo system. Only have the two games. Hey, as long as they're keeping you busy, you know? Got your girlfriend a Switch? Nice. Fun gift. Well, I got it to her last year. This year was supposed to be a GoPro, which I haven't got for her yet. But we're going to go on a snowboarding trip soon, so I have to get it for her for that because she likes to take videos when she's going down the slopes. So yeah, but I got it for her last year. She was playing. She got that Switch Fit thing, the Ring Fit. Switch Ring that she only played like for a week. She also had Animal Crossing. Got her Animal Crossing. You loved him that much. Father, forgive me. I love it. Forgive you for loving someone? Dude, tell us just a cranky old man. Anna, no, don't die. She dead. Who's Gobas? Heard he's gathering crystals using Baron's Red Wings. Stop crying. Your tears won't bring back Anna. Wait for me, Gobas. Coming to avenge my daughter. You can't go alone. Smack. I don't need any help. This is my own affair. So angry. Tella left and kept my rod, that bastard. Forgot what it was like getting a gift. It was fun. No, I know what you mean. Something not practical or necessary, but fun. No, I know what you mean. I haven't gotten a gift in a while, like an actual gift. I'm not big on getting gifts, though. So it's not a problem that I don't get any. But I do know what you mean. Like when you do get something that you might not necessarily have wanted, as far as like you said, like a need, a practical item or something, but like you said, like a Switch, right? Or for me, it would be maybe a computer gaming part or something like that. Yeah. Premium translation, better than the manual for my new multimeter though. You got a multimeter? Nice. Wait, what is your multimeter instructions manual language in? Or is you mean the translation for it was bad? Where did it come from? Wait, why do you need a multimeter anyway? I only know what that is because I took like 4 classes in electrical engineering. Oh, Edward the Bard. Cry baby. How old is Rydia too? I think she's like 8. You're a man, you're a grown up. You're not the only one who has lost loved ones. Rydia. Maybe right, I'm just a coward. But I don't care. I'm staying here with Anna. She dead, man. You might want to bury her. We're just smacking people. I'll smack you. You smack him. You're not the only one who's sad, Edward. Besides, Anna won't be happy if you do that. We really need your help. Please come with us. My help? He's the prince of a kingdom. I would think he could send a whole entourage and not have to send himself. Where's the king? I'm Cecil. I'm looking for the Sand Ruby to help my friend who is ill in Kaipo. And I need your help. I help you? Yes. You. English. It's like they plugged in Chinese into Google Translate. I wouldn't be surprised if that's what happened. I guess I gotta check my capacitors. Well, why do you have capacitors? Are you building on a breadboard? What are you doing, man? For work? No, because they would provide you with multimeters for work, right? She seems to be an important person. Wait, you're not working. Are you working now? Had one, couldn't check capacitance. Only one checks. So this one only checks capacitance. So you have specialized multimeters. You can't get a multimeter that does both? No one calls you back even after. So the other interviews didn't pan out, I guess, right? Because you said you had a second interview. Well, you had one interview where the guys were late, and then you had another interview. But that's it. Candles are pricey. Oh. She's a very important person. You shouldn't lose your loved ones. Sand ruby is made from the antlion when it lays its eggs in the cave. Wait. Like it comes out of the sand lion? Antlion? And that's gonna cure Rosa? Gross. Better bring some gloves. Cave is in the east. We must go across shallows to get there. There's the hovercraft in Damsian we can use. We can also go to Kaipo through the shallows. Let's hurry. Bum, bum, bum. I love that little jingle when someone joins your party, though. Anna. Goodbye, Anna. And she disappears. Into smoke. Poof. You know, they said there was a recovery pot upstairs, and we didn't even get a chance to use it, because it goes right to that cutscene when Tella wants to kick Edward's ass. You killed my daughter, it's your fault. Now we gotta walk all the way back here to use it. And again, Tella took my rod. Well, that doesn't sound right. But yeah, Tella took the weapon I gave him. Can't get it back. I should have unequipped his stuff. I always forget about that. Turning an old rotary phone into a Bluetooth device. I should be able to dial with the rotary, talk over the handset, answer calls, have a working ringer. But it calls through... But it calls through what, your cell phone or something? So you're using it like a controller for your phone. Phone was built in 66. Got some data tech. Ringer requires 60 volts to even ring. That's kind of interesting. I like it. That's pretty interesting. You like tinkering with that kind of stuff? Cheerful? I like it. Alright, new area. You can be a bard now. A spoony bard. Get all the treasures. Cream! Oh, we gotta put Edward in the back. Cause that happens. He has less life than Rydia does. Wait, didn't we use the pot? Why is Rydia not at full health? What the hell? And Edward's dying. God, he's useless. Gives me something to do, involves both electrical and program, and keeps me at least somewhat in touch with my schooling. No, that's good. You should do a bunch. I mean, maybe you can do it as like a side hustle. People want to do not weird, but kind of like they want to set up certain things like that. Ugh. It's so hot, I'm already running out of water. Gotta get some more. There's a treasure. Okay, imps, we can handle. I'm not gonna lie though, I do like Edward's little attacks. Cause he can use the harps. And they have, well, it's weak, but we'll get another harp in here that has a charm or a sleep debuff, and it hits pretty often. Of course, we got to get all the treasure chests. Basilisk, don't turn me to stone. Okay, that did nothing. At least he does enough damage to kill an imp, though. He's so weak. At least he hits stuff, I guess. Tella didn't hit anything. But he could use the rod, too, so... Take so much damage. You need some levels. 60 health. So will you have to set up your phone to I guess what I'm asking is, will you have to, like, make sure your phone is all set up when you use it? Or you just have to connect the Bluetooth and it's automatic to use the rotary phone? Spoony Bart, he looks like a girl. He's got long hair. He looks like Rosa. Wait a minute. Yeah, he looks like Rosa from the side. I just realized. Weeper. Plonk. Ooh, at least Cecil one-shots these guys. There you go, there's the sleep. Hopefully get a setup where it's automatic. Guess I'll cross that bridge when I get there. So where are you at right now in the process? Life. I choose life. Not the back attacks. So two people are super weak and don't have a lot of health. And I get attacked from the back. And then they take more damage because they're in the front row when they get attacked from the back. Charm. There it is. We like charm. Because they get charmed, they get smacked their allies and themselves. I hate that you can get attacked. Can I do anything in here? I don't think I do any damage to slimes. Yep, that's why we don't fight slimes. One damage. If my biggest damage dealer does one damage, it's not gonna work. I forgot how often you get attacked, or how often you get into random encounters in this game. It's kind of a lot. Ooh, a crit! And she's charmed. I'm gonna die anyway, though. Alright, let's do a cure spell. Dial just got recognizing what number you're dialing. Turns out the dial sends out pulses. From the pulses, you can determine the number that was input. Yeah, okay. Gonna have to tweak it a bit. Sometimes it gets the wrong number. The phone gets the wrong number, your cell phone gets the wrong number, or the software picks up the wrong number, or the rotary does the wrong number. Random encounters can be killer. Play a game like that, maybe lose steam. That's JRPGs for you. And that cure did not cure anything. Good news is we're getting a lot of experience. Edward needs all the experience he can get. So did you jailbreak your phone then, if I'm assuming, because you're writing an app for it, or are you just writing an app for it as opposed to working with the phone directly? I guess an app would be the most, make the most sense. I should have tried to charm the other Reaper first, so it didn't attack me. Heal! I'm out of here. Raspberry, oh, the Raspberry Pi. Happen to have one laying around. I'm not making an app, should function through Bluetooth, listed as the device. So you're just... But you have to get the phone, the cell phone, to recognize... Oh, but you, that's what the Pi's for. To translate, to send the signal to the cell phone to get the number and answer and all that stuff. I'm running out, I'm out of water. I need to get more water. All right, break time. I'll be back. I need to get H2O. I can't hydrate if I don't have water to hydrate with. Tonight, I drank all my water before the stream ended, which is pretty rare. I haven't used the bathroom yet because I'm sweating. Like, it's hot tonight. What the hell, man? I know it's January, but it's just, you would think it'd get colder eventually. It hasn't even gotten chilly. I know I live in Hawaii, but this is just ridiculous. It gets a little chilly, you know? It's hot. Let's use a tent. Yeah, let's use a tent. I got 7. Somewhat. Making your own app is easy if you're on Android. Just get the Android Studio ID. Plug your phone into the computer, upload the app. How do you... What languages are used when you make an app? I don't even know... Like, how easy is it, you know? And then you need, like, graphics, right, for interface and all that stuff. I never knew. I mean, I was in electrical engineering, and we had a project for that. But I, honestly, I don't know why I was even part of the group I was in, because I really didn't do anything. I'm not gonna lie. But there was a... Like, we made an interface, and we coded it. Like, we were trying to make, like, almost a remote control car. Actually, that's what it pretty much was. But yeah. I mean, how do you put the two together? That's what I never understood. Like, how do you put the graphics and the software together? Does the software pull from the graphics file or something like that? You have to make buttons, like, oh, if you click this, this happens kind of thing. I should know how this works. That's how well I paid attention in class. Okay, Antlion Net. God, these stupid creams, man. Give me the sand ruby. You know why? It's because I'm a bard. If I was running around as Tessel, this wouldn't have happened. This is the lair of the Antlion. Worry not, Antlion is tame. I will take the sand ruby. Oh, not that tame. No. Let's go, Rydia. That ugly thing is supposed to be tame. Tame to what? Oh, I forgot about counter. Wait, how is this supposed to work then? Do I just eat the counters? You counter that? Okay, he doesn't counter summons. I'm not gonna attack with Edward. It's not even worth it. He's just gonna get countered to death. Wait. Antlion counters randomly. Well, that sucks. I can't not attack with Cecil because he does so much damage. Hide, Edward. You're useless. But I guess it's good he's taking the counter so Rydia doesn't die. Oh, there you go. That was easy. Rydia gained a level. Edward gained a level. How does Edward gain experience if he's hiding? You are hiding behind the jukebox. It can't be. Why did Antlion attack us? I see monsters increasing every day. Tame creatures getting aggressive day by day. Must be a portent of some kind. Let's go cure Rosa. Oh, yes. But you forgot about Rosa, Cecil. That's your girlfriend. And you forgot about her. Just found out recently, if you go into your about phone, tap to find the build number. Tap like 10 times, turn your phone into developer mode. Is that Android you're talking about? That's how you can enable uploading your own apps. Wait, you just put it in a folder somewhere, or how do you... See, I'm sure I could YouTube this stuff and someone would show me how it happens. But as we're talking about it, I have all these questions. You just put it in a folder on your phone? Nah. Turtles? I think turtles are weak to ice. I want to say they're weak to ice. Yep. That looks like weak to me. It hurt itself in the confusion. You stupid turtle. And they get good EXP. Alright, going this way. I don't know, was that back way really faster? Actually, it might have been. Android Studio uploads it if you got a sync cable connected. It installs it. Realized the other day, app I was messing around with is still on my phone. Wait, what app were you messing around with? Like when you were creating yourself? Ooh, Cure 2 Potion. Nice. Nah. I mean, we're grinding. This is grinding. I think it was faster to go the that hidden pathway. Nice job. No, but yeah, what languages do you use? Python, C++, Java, HTML? Can you use them all? Wow, I took like 2 steps. Stupid creams, get out of here. Those, the puddings, the gels. Hate those enemies. I don't think I ever fight them. We're coming, Rosa. Stay alive. I need you. I think they're all a surprise. I think there's one more chest in this area that I didn't get. Stop hitting me. Nope. Punched his ally. Hey, Edward. Are you still... Yeah, you got triple digits in your health now. Trying to make a calculator for Satisfactory. App that could help optimize output. Already made a full spreadsheet with scripts and handles. Wow. Dollar for the Android Studio. Oh, look. Treasure chest. Good thing we checked. Gotta get all the treasures. That's just what you do in RPGs. Get all the treasures, look everywhere. Unless you're dying and you have to get out of the area. This is an imp captain. Very scary. 1 damage. Cure one. Well worth it. Probably not. Can't bring myself to learn what? Kotlin. Rotiform Project is in Python. Well, Python's like a new language, right? It's actually a new... It's a new language, and it's becoming mainstream, right? Or am I thinking of a different language? Because Java is old school, right? People are trying to, like, get off of Java. As far as I understand. Oh my god! There's so many encounters in this game. Nice! Again, at least we're getting a lot of experience. Can't be mad about that. And money. Could never have enough money. Save. Let's go save Rosa. My girlfriend. I love you, Rosa. First learned Python 2011, 10 years. Probably don't want to hear a lot about R. Wait, what's R? Is that a different language? R? Is that a new one? I've never heard of R. Or that other one. Kotlin. Where was it? Kotlin. Save my girlfriend. Go! I got it, Rosa. The Sam Ruby. You must live. You know, I never tried using a different item here. But I lose the item. Use the sand ruby over Rosa. Like we crushed it or something? Mmm. Oh, Cecil. Rosa.
I heard that you were lost since the earthquake and mist, but I couldn't believe it.
I'm sorry. I worried you. By the way, Rosa, who's Golbez?
The king invited him to the Red Wings. King is not the same as he used to be. Seems he is nothing more than Golbez's puppet to collect all the crystals. The crystal water from his city is already in his hands, but other crystals, crystal fires in Damsian, air is in Fabul, and earth is in Toroya. Crystal fire is already gone. He is Edward, the Prince of Damsian, and this girl, Rydia of Mist.
You okay? Yes, thank you. Damsian has already been attacked. Then the next target is Fabul. We must hurry.
Wait, why not Toria? Toroya. Toria. Why not Toria?
Cough, cough.
Rosa, you must rest. We'll go to Fabul.
And we must get over Mount Hobbs to go to Fabul.
Trail is blocked by thick ice.
Rydia, can you use the spell of fire?
No, I can't.
You're a caller. Black magic should be easy for you, Rydia. R is a language. R93, Python. Oh, Python's old. Wait, C plus is only 2000? Or C number? Wait, what is C number? Isn't there like a new language? HTML. I'm thinking of HTML. You're a caller. Black magic should be easy for you, Rydia. Oh, wait, I already read that.
Rosa, you must rest.
I'm alright. I'm a white wizard. I won't bother you.
Now, Rosa's cool, man.
Cecil, Rosa wants to be with you. Don't you see?
Okay, Rosa. Let's go together. But it's too late tonight. Rest and sleep for now.
Okay, Cecil.
Wait, where's my party join music? Oh, C sharp. I never took music classes. That night. Is that supposed to be crickets? I guess so.
Wow, wow.
There's 16-bit crickets for you. I never noticed that before. Kind of creepy sounding. HTML was released 2014. HTML5, that's right. That's what I'm thinking about. Fun fact, sharp is supposed to be 4 plus symbols. Oh, because of C++. Wait, what happened to C++? I miss you, my dear Anna. Uh-oh.
No.
What's going on? Water hag. Why am I fighting the water hag?
Edward!
Anna?
Fight Edward!
Wait, why would I... Is he trying to kill himself or something? Why would he not fight?
Believe in yourself. You are a spoony bard. And be strong.
Anyway, think about it. Edward gets a lot of character development, considering he's a very, very side character. 800 experience, yikes. Who names these things? That's a great question. Who does name these things?
Loving the voices. They all sound the same.
After a while, they all start sounding the same because I do use the same voices for the men and the women.
Anna. Edward, dear, I must go now.
Anna, don't go. Don't leave me alone.
So sad. Edward, do not let Golbez have all the crystals.
You loved me. Now give your love to all of your people.
How does she know about Golbez? All she knows is she got shot by arrows.
I will, Anna. But what am I supposed to do now, Anna?
Oh, Sahigna. Hi, Sahigna. Welcome to the noob stream. It's good to see you. Thanks for coming.
I had a fun time with you in Sinbad's dream. Good that you recovered. Drop by our house when you pass this village. And what? You gonna give me something? So you are that Cecil. Take good care of her. I will. She's my girlfriend. Am I healed up? Cap, leather ring, iron, leather bar, ruby ring. Is there anything worth picking up? Return your gold? No. There ain't no returning gold. I stole that fair and square. You're not getting your gold back. You're gonna have to steal it back. But I won't let that happen. Okay, we gotta change this. Because we got a whole bunch of weak people. They all gotta be in the back row. Tag team, cheerful R, gotta get those Z's. Have a good night. See ya, cheerful. Thanks for stopping by. Cheerful out. God, I can't read. I gotta end the stream soon anyway. Hey, what is that emote? Limited time only. Oh, it's a love. It's a heart. Oh, that's sweet. It's not yours. The gold is mine. The gold is mine. But thanks for stopping by, cheerful. You take care of yourself. Thanks for hanging out. Ooh, now I can be Rosa. But actually, it is time to end the stream. It is 9:30. So we'll save here. And we'll also do a save slot. Save. And let's go see. What am I doing? We're going to find someone to host. That's right. Okay. Where's my internet? Who's streaming right now? Do you stream, Sahigna? Are you streaming? Can I raid you? Wait. None of the streamer guys are streaming tonight. That's strange. That's a first. No one's streaming tonight. Like, usually there's at least two or three, but like my followed list is empty, except for like the big streamers I follow. Okay then. I guess we're gonna find a random streamer who is also playing Final Fantasy IV, I guess. But they might be playing the after or the... Oh no, look, this guy's playing the old school one. We're gonna host him. What is FE? I think that's... Yeah, I've been watching like this race, but there's a different Final Fantasy that's the 16-bit version, but they jump all over the place and they have like different skills and characters. I don't know what it is though. But this person is playing it. Poorly drawn bees. Seems like he's doing a race. So we're gonna host him. Or raid host. We'll do a host. I wanna raid people I'm not familiar with, but we'll do a host. If you're interested, you guys can go check him out. But thanks for hanging out, everyone. Watching, chatting, or lurking. Sahigna, you came just at the end, but I'm glad you came. I hope to see... I'll probably see you again in Sinbad's stream. Sinbad's was here. I don't know. Maybe he went back to sleep. It is 8:30 in the morning for him, though, so he should be up. Not by this point. Maybe he went to go get breakfast. But we're going to start this host. It's been a pleasure. Noobs, stay newbie. We're going to do Borderlands 3 tomorrow once again. Probably get back to... This is probably going to be our random game for the next... Whenever we finish this. And then... our next main game... I'm not sure. I don't know how much more of Borderlands we have. But I want to say we're at least halfway. Okay, but anyway... Ending here. Keep on gaming, everyone. Stay safe. Drink lots of water. Wear your masks. Wash your hands. Hands. Have a good night. Orly. Let me spell this right.
Ron Bees. And bye-bye, noobs.